and discuss very important topic that is called new Google Search Console. So this is your website, this is your blogger URL. So I have one question. My page was indexed or not, how to check? First question. If it's not indexed, how do you can index your particular URL? So I can copy this URL. Just go to Google, select your option call is search. URL index, URL not index. Now go to your website, copy the URL and index it. Index, no index. So how to index this URLs on the search engine? That is called, we can use option call is Google Webmaster. That is another name is called Google Search Console. Google Webmaster will be open. Google.com/webmaster. Google.com/webmasters. Google.com/webmaster/tools. Now click for sign in. In this, select your proper website. One, check the manually which option using by the Google search option. Second option, copy the total URL. In a Google Search Console, the option call is URL inspection. First, you can select your, copy the URL and search. Copy the URL and search. They give information. What is that? URL is not on Google. This option newly introduced by the webmaster. Old one is such as Google. New one is called URL inspection. So it is not indexing. Yes or no? Now requesting to index. Nothing you have to do. Just you can click for requesting to index. The index will be requesting within a minute of time. I will take the 1 minute of time. So here. Testing the URL first. Any URL first of all without testing, it will be not indexed. So here is testing. Wait for up to 1 minute or less than a minute. It may take for minute or 2 minutes. So up to wait for 1 minute. After 1 minute, it will be got it. So then request will be, index will be requested. How to check it index or not? Text live URL. Who means text the live URL. Blogger and a website, same procedure. Without URL inspection, we can't index your website URL on this part. The URL will be indexed by content and video will be, index will be first. Video URL next will be little bit late time. So testing the URL. First testing time, it will not index. It will show the option. URL is available on your Google, but as an issue. Issue will be mobile usability. Issue will be mobile usability. Means the URL will be done successfully. So we can copy this URL. Once we can refresh this URL, 2 times or 3 times or 4 times. Automatically URL will index within a 1 hour time or within a minute of time. So just the URL will be refreshed. Any page add your website can do the URL inspection Google Webmaster to index the URL on the search engine. This is called Google search engine. Copy. Select it. Still not done. We can wait for up to 1 hour or 1 minute. The URL will be indexed. Next one, blogger URL. Copy. Select it. Search your blog. Same option. URL inspection. Copy this. Not property. inspection. So I'm facing problem on issues. You can resolve a latter. So clear. Any website we can use option call is URL inspection to index your web pages URL. So anything you can copy this one to check this option. Everything will be after index your option. So this. So still it's going to index process. Yes, you can wait for up to 1 minute to 1 hour. So ads are came by your Google ads by your particular page. So once ad will be came, the URL index will be successfully, and I will be showing your Google and search console by using by Google search engine by using exactly within a 1 hour time. So this is called you can index your website you are on the Google search using by the new Google search console. The option call is URL inspection.